for the Republicans to go to the floor and say, the veterans really don't want this help with their help because it's going to cost money. And they're more concerned about the budget of the than they are about their health. Oh, really? You just gave tax cuts in 2017 to the richest people in America. Tax cuts for the rich, cancer for our veterans. That's how we see this discussion.